Hi there, thank you for purchasing the Party Packs panel kit. Before we begin, you will need a set of pliers, your panels, your wall hook, and your zip ties to begin. Step one is unhooking your panels. Your panels will arrive facing each other, so when pulling apart, gently wiggle them and do not pull as it could damage the sequence. Step two is identifying the orientation for your panels. Each sequence is designed to fit perfectly within the plastic backing. So if you're noticing that any of the sequins are starting to droop and are below the plastic or you see a plastic line, just keep turning your panel until everything fits perfectly square. Step three is to identify a top and bottom for yourself and then flip your panel facing down against the table. I like to work in grids of four and I connect four panels at a time. Once again, make sure all of your sequins are fitting perfectly within the plastic backing and that everything is square before you put them side by side. Step four is to connect your panels together. For this step, you're going to need your zip ties and your plier. I like to zip tie at the very first opening from the bottom. This is going to ensure that your panels are secure on the edges. I like to do two zip ties between two panels. You will also notice that before I secure the zip tie fully, I like to ensure that everything is lying flat together and nothing is overlapping. So go ahead and zip tie all four pieces together and then we'll move on to the next four pieces. Of course, don't forget to cut off the ends of the zip tie. You don't want them to be poking out. Step number five is to connect all of your grids together. So I usually like to do this on the floor, but just make sure that things don't get scratched. So be gentle. What I like to do here is just again to make sure that everything is sitting square. Double check your sequins before zip tying them and make sure that you are ensuring that the panels are not overlapping before you secure the zip tie. And of course, don't forget to clip off the ends. Last step, mounting your wall. For this, you're going to need your peel and stick wall hooks, and then you'll need to identify the top of your panel wall. I like to use more of the stickers at the very top to just ensure that your panel wall is properly and securely mounted. So don't feel shy about using a little bit more pieces at the top. And there you have it, your own custom shimmer panel wall. I hope you enjoy it, and don't forget to tag us in all your photos. Enjoy!